Hey guys, welcome back to 7 Days to Die, back to basics. This is Steve-O, and today I'm out early farming up some wood so we can make some more railings for make a roof for our base. But what we got planned for today is we're gonna make a motorbike, not a motorbike, a motorcycle. A bicycle, that's it. Words are tough today. So yeah, we're gonna make up a bicycle so we can get to the trailer. But for that we need iron. And I did smelt up a little bit last night before logging off. Let's go. Let's get up there and have a look. See what we can do. Because we've got a lot of stuff, so we might be able to make one right now. Probably not. But let's have a look. What do we need for a bike? Bicycle. Okay. There we go. Forged iron, mechanical parts, duct tape, and leather. Duct tape, leather, and mechanical parts we should have. So we got leather. We have mechanical parts. And we've got bone. We could make... Oh no, duct tape. Okay, so we got some receipts, duct tape. There we go. Let's have a look. Connected. Okay. Yep, we got that. Got the leather. Got the mechanical parts. Now we need forged iron. We need 5. Okay, here we go. We have that cooking. Then we need the tires. I call them wheels in here. Okay. Oh, we need more scrap iron. We need oil and lumps of coal. Wow. Lumps of coal. That acid. We don't have as much as I thought we did. So we've got enough. Oh, I've only got enough for one tire. Oh no. Oil, we need oil. I've only got one oil. That is not enough. It looks like. Looks like we're going to go out and do some more hunting. Yeah, we'll go back into town, scrap some of these things. We'll scrap this car. We'll get some plastic out of it. That's good. Hopefully some oil. We need oil. Actually, we don't have any points. home. Let's go over here to the... We won't go into the building, but there's usually some cards around the outside of the hospital. Let's go farm up some of them. First zombie for the day. Oh crap. I really ran in there, didn't I? Damn, my last bandage. Another thing I'm gonna have to make. Hey, scared, oh, scared of dude. Lay down and stay down. Boom! Head explosion. Hey, look at this. What is this? This is something new. Hey, miner's hat. Cold. Armor rating. Okay, let's see if we can actually bust this down like we do the cars. Well, nothing. Okay, let's not do that. Don't want to waste the durability on this. Give me oil. This thing's about to break. We didn't even, haven't even got one oil yet. Oh, I hear a zombie. And we're also thirsty. Boom. Oh, there you go. Stay down. Okay, let's pop this guy. See what we get. Let's get an engine. So we get a motorbike. Ah. Had to be the way, didn't it? Oh. Hey! There's Joy. Ho ho. And there she goes. Oh. It looks so peaceful when they die. Let's bust our way into here. See if we can find another. I gotta finish my sentences. Whoa. Yeah, we... Whoa. Did not sound not. Oh, it's only this, Joy. Walk over the landmine. Come on. No, not gonna do it. Find ourselves a new wrench. That's what I was trying to say. I am not dying by landmines today. Well, it happens my my gun had bullets. Wake up the whole house. Okay. Oh, and he goes down. You should have a level. Here they come. And stay there. Well, that first one. Nothing good. Oh, he goes down like sack of poop. Here we go. Whoa. Should have checked my corners. Ah, hit them, Steve-O. And they're down. Let's try to heal up a bit and make a few more bandages. There we go. Paper. We don't need paper, we need, ooh, painkillers. We can use them. That is awesome. Back to nearly full health. Glue would be great. Oh, grill. That is good too. Give me enough. Come on, that's some good loot. No, it's on our kitchen. Oh. Nothing. Ooh. Ah, med kit, some painkillers. That is awesome. I mean, we'll probably need that for Horde Night. Yeah, dude, that's a TV. Or a mirror. Or do you have a couch to a mirror? It's a mirror. You had me impressed there for a minute. What are we? That's a treasure map, I think. Hey, we're getting a lot of painkillers today. That is good. Oh. Oh, we're getting a bit slow, yeah? So many angry dudes. What the hell is going on? Quick sealer. Holy crap. Time for the shotgun. Let's use a med kit. Okay, Nurse Joy. Come to the party. Okay. Some potato seeds. Shotgun Messiah. Look at this. Oh! And we got a working workbench. That's awesome. Holy crap on a stick. Compound bow. Look at this. Iron helmet, military vest, military helmet. They're coming in from everywhere. I got a rocket launcher. Oh, that is so cool. Let's throw away the glass. Oh my gosh. That'll be unstoppable. What's that? Wood shatterer. We don't need nails, we can make nails here. We don't need the office chair. We can scrap that. Scrap that. And away we go. Bust into this and see what more goodies we can take back to base. Oh, an airdrop. Hopefully it's close. Still thirsty. Oh, thought I had a zombie. Did too. Get the shotgun ready. Holy crap, they've seen close. Holy crap. It seems like they're right on top of me. I'm not busting through the ceiling. Sorry, I can get out of here. I don't like being in basements when you can hear zombies. Get out of here. Shotgun out just for protection. Oh my god, here they come. Crap. Okay. Let's run past him. Only got 3 shots left. That is the big mama. Okay, that's a thing. So that's where they came in from. Oh. Well, I'm gonna get back to base and drop this stuff off, guys. I'm gonna bring this back once I finish dropping it all off. Okay, we dropped everything off back at base. Now I think we should check out this. Look at that, supply drops right inside town. Let's go get the supply drop. Hopefully there's some ammo in it. So we can, you know, protect ourselves. Oh, some bike parts would be great. Oh, we need to find ourselves a gas station. They always have parts for bikes and stuff. Ooh, and we got levels. Lucky looter. I can't. But salvage operations. That is a must. And ...40% faster. And 40% more stuff. Need some steel to either repair my wrench, or we gotta find a new one so we can get some oil. Once we get some oil, we should definitely be fine to make that bike. It's those wheels that are a pain. Okay, so where is, it looked from the map like it was on a roof somewhere. It's on this roof. I think there's a car. I can't do anything to it. Please be on the ground. There it is, right there, hovering in midair. That's some wood frames. Okay. Oh yeah, you can build a few. We can jerry rig our way up there. There we go. Hmm. really a crappy compound though. But we did get some painkillers and a lot of food. It's not too bad. Let's drink some water because we're always thirsty. Use some so we get our max stamina up, really. Why is it sitting there at 73? See, max stamina should go up by 15 points. There we go, that time it did. We need all that power we can get. Okay. Okay. Get back to basics. Just gonna bust in here and find our way in. Yeah, looks like it's right through the front door this time. Every time I put them away, you can bring them back out. Okay, that's a thing. Okay, we're in. Look at them over there. Just sitting there all quiet like, get all sneaky. And power. Down for the count. See if we can get our arrows back. Yep. Okay. Club. Take that. Wasn't too bad. No one in the toilet. Oh, no wrench. They are so... These sinks are great for wrenches. Oh, aloe seed. Yes, please. Two sinks, two wrenches, come on. Not one wrench, come on. I haven't get some luck today with stuff. But not with wrenches. More food. Yes, a wrench. There we go. Oh, come on, Sheila, stay down. So much cement bag. Ooh, Nurse Joy. Around the corner. I'm only doing so well with the crossbow, the compound bow, it's because I got steel arrows. I can't even make them yet, so I'm trying to pick them all up. Can't pick up flaming barrel. Destroyed workbench. What? We're gonna take it apart. If we get that forged iron. That is good. Nope. Okay. Grease monkey. Oh yeah. Hammer and forge. No, it's engineering, isn't it? Yeah. Workbench. Crossbow. Okay. We can make our own workbench at home. So now we can. Oh, what? It's night time. Oh, crap. I was just about to say, oh, look, it's getting a bit late. I wasn't paying attention. So now I'm going to get out. Got to get out and get back home. all got sunnies. It's all good. Alright, straight up the stairs into the closet. We've got to exit the house, Steve-o. Come on, stamina. Alright. We couldn't make our bike. Definitely make one before we have to go, before we get the first Horde Knight. Definitely. Because we've got a lot of stuff we want to sell at the trader. And we might be able to get some good stuff at the trader. It's over a kilometer away. Well, it's about a kilometer away. And that would take forever to run, especially when you're encumbered. Yeah, we couldn't build the bike. We didn't have enough oil. What a pity. But no worries. I will catch you all in the next episode. And if you like this series, go ahead and share it or subscribe. And don't forget to hit that like button. Every like, you know, boosts videos. So YouTube shares them more. Anyway, catch you later, guys.